Zeno Education Society, redefining excellence.
Good morning. My name is Anirudh Bandhan. Our project topic is addition of two matrices. My group members are Pratik Deshpande, Phineas Manirudra Marathe, and name of guide is Professor Omkar Bhatne sir. So our concept is matrices. This is what the matrices looks like. It is a two row and three column matrices, which can be also called 2x3 matrices. So now the concept, what is matrices? A rectangular array of numbers, symbols or expression arranged in a row is a matrices. M and N are matrix dimension. Basically M refers for rows and N refers for column. Now let's come to the addition of matrices. So in this, every row, in this what we do, it has rows and columns. So this three we can consider it first row, first column. So it will be added to the second matrices 4, which is also in first row, first column in that matrices. So 3 plus 4 it comes 7. Now same about 8 plus 0 is equal to 8. Now same 4 plus 1 is equal to 5 and 6 plus 9 is equal to minus 3. Now we just have to design a program using two matrices. We will be using list and loop to access all the rows and columns in the matrices and then storing the data in a third matrix. Now it is a program code of matrices which we have taken x and y two variables and we have inserted values in it. Now in result we have empty. We have kept it empty by adding just zeros. Now we have taken for loop and also taken I and j as a constant. Now in a result we have also defined a formula with constant, that means result is equal to I into j is equal to x I into j plus y I into j. Now in final for r in result can see this. So r stands for result and now we have printed it. So this is the final result. Conclusion. So in conclusion we have the definition of element, which is an individual item of matrix. The definition of row vector, which is a single row. Column vector, single column. Square matrix, it has same number of rows and column. Matrix, a rectangular array of numbers, symbols or expression arranged in a row and column. I really thank Mr. Rohini Jadhav madam for encouraging us for doing this micro project. Thank you.
Zeno Education Society, redefining excellence.